But moths are so cool. There's so many kinds of moths, wingless moths and moths that operate during the day and night and all that sort of stuff.
I mean, I don't know. This is pretty cool and all, but I mean, I don't see the thing working underwater.
Plus, it even works underwater.
I'll take your entire stock!